it's Nicole and Albert again with another Relax My Dog vlog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're going to be giving you the lowdown of the top 5 dog products for June. Our first pick is the Fetch and Treat dog toy from Canine Concepts. Now this is a really fun and rewarding way to keep your dog amused. You simply fill it with dry dog food or treats, and every time your dog puts the ball in the top of the toy, the treats will pop out the bottom, as will the ball, so he can do it all over again. Now this is a really good interactive toy for your dog, and it's always good to make sure that your dog's toys are interactive. It'll keep them amused for a lot longer, especially when there's a treat at the end of it. Now this is just $26.99 from Canine Concepts. All of the links for all of the products will be found in the description below. Our second pick is the GoughNuts Dog Toy. I'm hoping that I've said that right. Now this toy is perfect if your dog is an aggressive chewer. The GoughNuts Indestructible Guaranteed Dog Toy is exactly what it says on the packet. It's made from 2 thick layers of rubber, and if your dog does manage to destroy it and get through to the second layer, which is a red layer on the inside of the toy, they will replace it for you, which is great. So far, Albert hasn't got through his, but time will tell. I'll let you know. Now our next pick is Greenies Dental Chews. I don't know about you, but Albert hates having his teeth cleaned, so these are a really good alternative. They clean the teeth and freshen the breath a lot quicker than normal toothbrushes, and they reduce plaque buildup and maintain healthy gums. They contain natural minerals and vitamins, and best of all, they're really tasty for your dog. Now, number 4 is for all of the mucky pups out there. Albert here is a very messy eater, aren't you? So if you're sick of cleaning up after them, this could be the answer to your prayers. It's both kick-proof and spill-proof, and the spillages of food stay on the top with the spillages of water going down to the bottom. It's also elevated, which is great for your dog's digestion. And last but not least, we have the Pet Pooch Boutique Dog Bandana. If you're a sucker for dressing up your dog like I am, you'll be gutted that it's too hot to do it in the summer. But how about this awesome collection of doggy bandanas to keep him cool but stylish in the heat? With a range of different designs available, my personal favourite being the Red Star bandana, he's sure to stand out from the pack in this stylish accessory. So there we have it, our top 5 June dog products. Albert's been enjoying all of his, so let us know what your dogs think about the products that we've chosen. We really hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, please do give us a big thumbs up. And if you have any suggestions for next week's video, we would love to hear them. We love answering all of your questions and reading all of your comments. Now we still have the big giveaway on. The first 5 people to send through their doggy videos this week will get a free t-shirt. It's really simple. Just let us know that you've uploaded a video of your dog falling asleep to Relax My Dog music, and the first 5 will get a special t-shirt. So from me and Albert here at Relax My Dog, we'll see you again next week. Bye! Hi guys, Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. As promised last week, this week we're covering the signs of stress in dogs. This is such an important thing for all of us owners to know, and I think some of the things that you should need to look out for will surprise you.